Hey guys, in this video I'm just going to show you how you can animate FPS arms and prepare the groups of animation so that later you can export the skeletal mesh inside Unreal Engine. So first change the viewport to orthographic view and press Shift A and select the camera and try to change the location of the camera in between shoulder. It's up to you, you can position it according to what you want. Now select both of the armature and change the object mode to pose mode. Then click the automatic keyframe insertion button. Make sure your current frame is on 0 and then change the end animation range to 40 or to 50. Now in 3D viewport, change the object data to pose mode and start to pose the model by selecting the wrist bone and changing its location and rotation to a grabbing position. Try to use reference picture and try to rotate the finger bones on Z-axis. I'm not going to use the rotation constraint, so I'm going to turn it off by just changing the influence to 0 inside constraint tab. If you want to change the location of the gun and doesn't want to influence the other arm bone, you need to select the left wrist bone and change the influence value inside bone constraint to 0. Now if I change the position of the gun bone, it will not follow it. While animating, switch to the camera by pressing 0 button of the numpad so that you can position your gun according to the view. Also make sure that your mesh, which is closer to your camera, doesn't go inside of the gun mesh, so try to fix that first. So what I will do is change the position of the gun bone first to the right and increase the current frame. After that, move the gun to the left. Now change the current frame to the mid frame and now just raise the gun bone a bit higher. Now select the middle keyframe and press Shift D to duplicate and change its position by pressing G and move it after the last keyframe. Now do the same to the first keyframe. So now if I play the animation, it will give the illusion of walking as it will be looping. Now if you want to have another group of animation which is separate from this animation, I'm just going to split the viewport. Now you need to change the editor type to dope sheet and then select change the dope sheet to action editor. Now you will see two animation names. Make sure you are on the walking animation and change its name to walking. Now if I just click this icon, it will create a new action which you can later use for different animation like jumping, shooting, reloading and climbing. Any state you want to give to your character, which will be used for Unreal, you can do that here. But for this tutorial, I'm going to create shooting animation by pressing B. Inside the timeline viewport, you can select multiple keyframe and then press X to delete them, except the first keyframe. Now just select the gun bone and then increase the keyframe and rotate it while previewing it on right or left orthographic view. Now duplicate the first keyframe, press Shift D to duplicate it and then put it after and closer to the end keyframe. Always remember, if you want to preview different animation, you need to remember the order you have selected the armature. The last armature you had selected will store the data of your animation. So if you select the first armature and change the animation action, it will not going to update the animation. You need to be at the last selected armature to preview different animation action groups. And that's pretty much about it. So hope you guys like it. In the next tutorial, I will show you how you can export it to Unreal Engine. If you like my tutorial, subscribe to my channel and support me on Patreon so that I can create more content for you guys. You can also get the project files which I have used for my tutorials. Thanks for watching.